Roger Williams and not John Williams. John Williams. This is a Cecropia moth's males coming to the female on the first time out of 4 nights I did this.
Still hatched and she's deformed.
As mentioned, the moth was deformed, the female. So normally it would probably gotten eaten or not attracted any mates at all. But I did try to do that this time just because I didn't have any other cocoons. The background sound is the birds and everything else that's normally there. And I will narrate occasionally to supplement what was said there.
Doing the moth's second night for this female. Caught three so far.
So far, no markings. I've got four go left. Three.
They are, huh? They're still coming in. Got one over there. We're gonna get some real close-ups here. Some real close-ups of the antennae. The legs. The wings. All the rest of them. We're gonna do this one more night tomorrow night. I'm gonna rob him. Here they are. 10 minutes to 6. Try this again tomorrow night. Then we'll let her mate. And we'll follow the eggs to the caterpillars. Just came in here. Two. suppose I should go catch them, huh?
Right.
No, but it's close to 10. For the field, I wonder what's going on.
Should be the last of them. You never know. She still got her scent up.
And decrepit and deformed. This is the deformed female. I would put her in a cage and she would put her scent out and the males come. I put the males in a cage, as you saw. I count them down. You should be able to hear me counting. Then I will let them go with paint on them to find out if they come back the next day. And you should be able to hear me when I say that I got a marked one or whatever. Here's the next morning, when I caught 44 males came this morning.
They're coming in. Four of them are on there now. Sent out. Flying in.
Another new one.
There he
another new one, number two.
The first bark worm.
Number four.
First bark. That's marked yellow from last this morning.
Not any red ones so far.
None called four, say.
Jeez.
What's that look good?
Six, not much.
just ripped my net.
Number 11.
That's it for its net.
In a lot of these scenes, I am catching the moths out of the camera range and in order to keep the sound and visual aspects on the lighted cage. You can see moths flying around, you can see my net swooping in front of the camera. Later I will film the moths flying around as they come in or as they leave against the lighted background of the sky when it gets a little lighter, probably near about 5:30.
Desperate, right? Males are desperate. And the light's gone except for that one there. Isn't going to work too well.
Thank you.
two and a third mark. That's gone a lot.
It's pretty thick. He's cleaning out pretty thick.
I think it's 27. At least, right?